Today, we're going to show you how to make purchases in the Garmin Connect IQ Store app. Garmin Connect IQ offers thousands of downloads to customize your watch with new watch faces, apps, data fields, and glances. Before we get started, you will need to make sure your watch is paired with the Garmin Connect smartphone app. For help setting up your watch with Garmin Connect, see the Getting Started video for your watch. Now install the Garmin Connect IQ Store to your compatible smartphone. Next, open the Connect IQ Store app. When you first open the app, you'll need to select the device you'd like to make changes to. Once on the main screen, you will see top downloads for watch apps, data fields, music services, watch faces, and widgets. In this video, we will be guiding you through purchasing a watch face. However, this process will be the same for other Connect IQ downloads. If you need to change the watch you are adjusting, select My Device in the lower right-hand corner. Then select the three dots in the upper right. Tap Select a Device. Now choose the watch you want to change. Select Search, and then Watch Faces at the top. The list is sorted by the most popular, but you can also search by design or title at the top. In this example, we will select All Day Astronaut from the main list. On the Info tab, you can review information about the download, including screenshots. To purchase the watch face, select the Buy button. Confirm any license agreements to proceed. You will then be asked to pay using your Garmin device. Select Continue. In the Garmin Connect app, enter in your credit card information. The in-app purchases support most major credit cards. Select Next. Then add a billing address. Select Save. Finally, select Next. On the watch, select the card you'd like to use to make the purchase. Now, select the check mark to confirm the purchase. The installation will begin. Once completed, your watch face will change automatically to the installed one. To check on the status, you can go back to the main Connect IQ screen and press on the My Device icon. In addition, some Connect IQ downloads offer customization. To access the available settings, press the app type and then the title of the installed download. Select the settings icon and adjust the available options to fit your preferences. Once the changes are complete, select Save. The changes will automatically sync over to your watch. And that's it. Thanks for watching. To learn more about your Garmin smartwatch, please see our other videos or visit support.garmin.com.